It is good to see you back. I feel much recovered, though my nurse here seems to believe otherwise.
You should be in bed, you stubborn dwarf. Look at you. Your legs are shaking. The poison has still not completely left your system.
Enough, woman! I will not lay about like an invalid if I have the strength to stand. Especially not while one of my pupils has put themselves in danger for our benefit.
Suit yourself. Should you collapse before the hour's over, I'll not take responsibility for you.
I'll take my chances. Better that than to be prodded by an over-concerned elf all day long. Tell me then, how fares your heart? I'll make arrangements for you and the other apprentices to join them. Ayala and I, in the meantime, will contact the Harpers and do what we can. So, are you ready to go, or is there something you need to do beforehand? Then I suggest you do it quickly. Collect whatever equipment you need, and then come tell either me or the caravan leader when you're ready to leave.
Needed to guard the house no matter what Ayala says.
Take me with you.
Speak with you a moment. Greetings and well met.
Oi, what can I get ya?
Young Tetra, blush!
Thank you.
Oi, what can I get ya?
Voltigiamo!